Oh, you can change the cape now. Unless... Oh, wait a minute. That's a generic attire. And introducing the
so much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. King, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other.
He's a lot smarter than he would seem. No.
I'm so glad we're here to see this championship.
Get out of here.
This is going to be good. A triple threat match dictates all sorts of new strategy. Not only are you looking to get a pinfall, you got to have eyes in the back of your head.
Yeah, it's probably smart to stay over here, you know.
Well, regardless, the WWE fans here in Colorado Springs know their stuff, and they expect a show like no other. Back between the ropes. Oh, he's on the move.
Nope.
Again.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps it's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
Wow, and that kick bounced right off the skull.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. His presence felt there. Neville in a good spot here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Get that steal.
Oh. Champion kicks out before the three count.
If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Jericho looking for the win.
Usually when someone decides you... Oh my, get the medics down here.
When this guy's on, look out.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Oh my, look at this. Not this.
He's going to have a move by Chris Jericho.
That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Why won't Neville die?
Oh,
mistakes were made.
Neville connecting there with a good shot.
He gets out of trouble there. Huge shot to the back of the temple.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Oh! Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all can end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Would you look at this guy? How many times is he going to do his finisher? It's not working. Move on.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Few superstars are as dumb.
As this guy.
Oh!
Talk about battery someone.
Dear Lord.
outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
Yeah, what he said. Get a stretcher. Jesus. Get in for the win. I will hit someone with this chair.
Longer he can go, the referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Uh-oh, look at this.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Darn, I did it too early. Ha! Huh.
Champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
Lucha, 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 lucha.
This may be one of the biggest threats to the champion's reign. I wouldn't be a bit surprised if we had a new champ when the final bell rang. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
And again, he gets
get struck with that object. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Take cover. You can call this a good old-fashioned muck whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. Up top whooping. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, God, he kicked out quick.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Not a lot of strength. She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Good Lord, he's just hell bent on
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to...
Superstars around. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. Championship match with a ton of momentum.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice. Yeah, and he's already used his finisher twice so far.
Oh, poo. What even is this? Oh!
Not in a great place. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
You said it, and he does not.
We got a cover. One. Oh, this guy's a competitor.
Kick out King.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here. superstar on the roster is crowded around monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
What? Get back down. I ain't done with you, boy. What? Crap. Goodbye.
Win.